In 2007, I was diagnosed with stage 4 throat cancer. That's why my voice sounds funny, and I always have a drink in my hand or somewhere nearby. I had to go to the doctor yesterday, and he puts this thing up your nose and down your throat and takes a look, and well, it's still gone. So, well, since I'm officially cured of cancer, I guess I'll get back to turning some wood. I'm down to 3 projects. Well, 4, because, you know, I went to Rockler, and when you go to Rockler, you come back with another project. So 4 projects. I got to do the seam ripper for my aunt. I got to do a pen made out of the same type of wood. Probably, if it turns out okay, I'll give that to my aunt too for her birthday. And for my uncle, I want to make him a couple wine bottle stoppers. And oh, so that makes 4, and the new project, 5, I picked up another piece of wood at Rockler, so I'll make a bowl out of that. So I've got 5 projects to do. I don't know how many of them I'm going to do videos on. Anyway, after that, I'll probably take a break with wood turning. I've got so many things going on, it's just crazy. I spent an entire day on a cultivator, replacing the points and flipping the points on it. That's not fun. Anyway, today's project, I'm going to start with the pen. I've done a few pens, and I want to get back into practice, get the feel of it before I get into the seam ripper, because it's going to be a present. And then after that, I'll get into the wine bottle stoppers. So, having said that, let's make another pen.